They are going to hang Colm O'Driscoll.
So?
Rather they hang him or I shoot him.
Oh, they are gonna hang him.
Yeah, and not before time.
That boy's been on the gallows. Well, don't we just look the part?
We'll cut through the alley to get to the gallows. We keep our weapons holstered, our disguises on, and our wits about us.
Mrs. Adler, might I say, being a fancy woman of Saint Denis suits you.
I'd dress up like the Queen of Sheba if it meant seeing that son of a bitch swing.
Colm hung me up, nearly butchered me. That don't mean I'm comfortable in this woolen coat.
You made it out of that predicament, as I remember, Mr. Morgan. My husband weren't so lucky.
You lost your husband. I lost my darling Annabelle. That poor boy Kieran. We've all lost something because of Colm. And that is why we will shepherd him to eternity.
Amen to that.
Now keep those fingers off those triggers, because we'll need cool heads and calm dispositions to see this done.
Practice what you preach, brother.
Whatever do you mean?
Are you gonna keep your cool? Really? When you seem to lose it all so often now.
This doubting and questioning of yours, I miss the old Arthur.
Don't we all?
You two quit it. Y'all got a job to do, and we're all in rough agreement about how we're doing it. As far as I can tell.
Exactly.
We'll get it done, all right.
All right, then. Come on. We got a hanging to witness.
Look here. Don't the public love an execution? Hey.
All right. Good. Now, you see that pair of assholes?
Sure.
They're Colm's boys.
Yes, I think so.
What a surprise. I'm glad we're here. What are they pointing at?
I don't know. We gotta follow them and find out.
Yeah. Oh, here comes somebody. Stay here.
Go brush that horse, officer.
Yes, sir. Lim-tempered women are back hounding us again.
The crowd came to see a show. We don't want to disappoint them.
I guess they did miss their chance to see John swing by his neck.
Hey. Hey. You know I wasn't going to let it come to that.
Well, I guess I don't know what I know no more.
And I guess this isn't the time to question either my decisions or yours. He's turned down there. Here and now, Colm O'Driscoll's going to get his due. Let's go. Quiet.
What's it look like? Bunch of cops. How many?
Enough. So what do you think?
Paul's up on the roof. Once he starts shooting, we have to have our wits about us and move fast.
Yeah. I guess we faced worse than this before.
Sure. Let's get to it.
Yeah.
So, they got a guy up on the roof, overlooking the gallows. Find a way up there, onto one of these verandas, through a building maybe, and get him. And do it silently.
Well, obviously I'm gonna do it silently. I wanna see this bastard swing.
I fought with the cook again today.
Well, what are you gonna do?
Well, well.
Oh, Arthur. Here's a ladder.
Hello.
I'm gonna get up to the roof and stop him. I'll go back to Mrs. Adler.
I kind of got lost there for a second. Did you guys see that?
What's this then? A gun case.
Is by savagery. Colm Odriscal is one such man. He has murdered, tortured, robbed, stolen, raped, and abused for a decade across five states, seemingly with impunity. Today, justice catches up with him.
As well you may. I've been a bad man.
Silence!
These charges are...
This is not a court where you shall be tried. This is a place where your sentence is to be carried out. And your sentence, Colm Odriscal, is that you are to be hanged by the neck until you are dead. This is not a task we take lightly. It is not a task we enjoy, but it is a task we must carry out if our civilization is to prosper. Gentlemen, are we ready? Colm Odriscal, may God, in his infinite wisdom, have mercy upon your soul. Whenever you are ready.
Now you know how it feels to watch somebody you love die. You ruined my life!
I kinda just added insult to injury. I shot a horse. I shot one of the horses, bruh. I suck at shooting. Okay, I gotta turn off this aim assist. Aim assist is kinda fucking me. Like I said, I kind of added insult to injury with shooting a bullet in the skull.
Get on, Arthur.
Well, we saw the bastard hang okay, but no thing ain't gonna save us.
I guess that's one less thing to worry about.
I guess compared to the entire government, in the end, Colm Odriscal didn't seem like such a worry.
A letter came for you.
Oh, okay.
I know it's from that Mary.
Mary?
She ain't worth it, Arthur.
Who is?
My dear Arthur, you never showed up. And now, after looking at the newspapers, I understand why. I don't imagine you'll receive this letter, but I nonetheless must send it. Arthur. Oh, Arthur. I was just starting to dream the silliest and softest of dreams. I miss you, and I will always miss you. But I cannot live like that, and it seems you cannot live any other way. When I'm with you, the world makes sense, but when we are apart, I see clearly that your world is not a world from which one...
Arthur looks so young in this picture, y'all. By the way, if y'all want to read that, if y'all want to read what was just shown, so just go back to the recording.